Can you say dada? Dada? Can you say dada, mama? Say dada. Say agu. Agu. Agu.
Mama.
Come on, mama. Can you see something? Come on, mama.
Hi there, I'm Ryan Seacrest. What's up, guys? I'm Juliana Ramsey. I know, it's so weird.
I'm so excited.
Guys, let's talk about this.
I do, mama.
Is it dada? Comeback,
is it dada?
Either way, it's really got
to be dada. Yeah,
dada. So last night's big fight.
Dada.
Rock Tommy Lee, they got into it.
Who you say dada?
With a shiny trophy. Here is the lowdown on MTV's Wild Award Show.
Oh, mama.
Oh, they rocked
this is for the mama.
Eagerly awaited one of the most buzzed about performances in VMA history.
I'm rooting for Britney.
She has the top three, she has the top the kids.
I wanted to do good.
Hey, mama.
And finally, the moment was here. The 2007 Video Music Awards.
Hi, mama. Over here. Over here, mama. Over here. Ooh. Until it's Britney, bitch. Hi, mama. Hi, mama.
Oh.
Can you say something else? Come on.
Agu.
Bye-bye.
Reactions said it all.
Mama.
Afterwards, the stars gave their critique.
Hi, mama.
Hi, mama.
Hi, mama. Hi, mama. Hi, mama. Hi, mama. Hi, mama. Hi, mama.
In the weeks leading up to her performance, Britney had been meeting heavily with illusionist Chris Angel. But there was no mention here. D-Online's Tina Dernan has learned exclusively that show producers mixed their magic stunts because they got too complicated. As a result,
you
have to learn
hi, mama.
That she clearly wasn't
happy about. I think, considering everything she does each and every day, I think she does a fantastic job.